And the biggest problem, potential problem, is very simple, and it's actually very common. With an S corporation, you are going to pay tax on whatever the on-paper profit is from the company, regardless of whether you actually get that money.